staggered in Ariwa youth quits to educate. That's for October this year. It's something that I very appreciative and I'm so interesting about it because you see, it's all about we are one. Both Ariwa, both the northern, the southern, the easterner, we have nowhere else to go out from this country. Nigeria belongs to every one of us. So that it has been reversed. The standards have been reversed. That at least let us come to one and bear as brothers, as sisterhood. Also to know our president, how healthy he is. And I also wish him that anytime I read, I also want to hear or to hear or to know that yes, his health is rapidly recovering.